Number 5.
India and Russia has decided to double the range of BrahMos missile from existing 300 km to 600 km. This is expected to be a major game changer. The decision was taken earlier between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Russian President Vladimir Putin in Goa, on the sidelines of the BRICS summit. Mr. Putin made a mention of this in Goa when speaking to journalists from Russia. "We have agreed to improve the BrahMos missile, which will be land, air and sea launched. We will also work to increase its range." The BrahMos cruise missile is produced by India-based BrahMos Aerospace, set up in 1998, and is a joint venture between India's Defence Research and Development Organisation, DRDO, and Russia's NPO Mashinostroyenia. As you may already know, BrahMos is the world's fastest cruise missile in operation, and travels at speeds of Mach 2.8 to 3.0.
Number 4.
Russia is a signatory of MTCR, Missile Technology Control Regime, and India was not. According to the MTCR guidelines, Russia could not help or jointly develop a missile with a non-MTCR nation, whose range is more than 300 km. This is why BrahMos range had to be limited to 300 km. Now India has entered into the Missile Technology Control Regime, which effectively gives it a free hand in developing or importing long-range missiles from other countries.
Number 3.
As per most strategic experts, the range enhancement will require only very minor changes in software and hardware. It is widely accepted fact that BrahMos always had the ability of much greater range. It is that, now it will be unlocked. Obviously, extensive testing to accurately assess varied parameters will have to be done.
Number 2.
Extending the range will significantly enhance the standoff capability and the operational radius in striking targets. Combined with its speed and accuracy, it will be a major force multiplier. For easy reference of viewers, Defense Updates has used Google Maps measure distance feature to depict how the enhanced range will enable India to strike deep into Pakistan and cover a significant part of Chinese territory along Indochina border. Also, it must be noted that air-launched BrahMos, which is currently being tested for integration with Su-30 MKI, will have an even higher range of around 800 km, since the missile is already launched from a high altitude at high speeds.
Number 1.
BrahMos is currently considered to be one-of-a-kind state-of-art missile. The reason are its unique features. Let's check them one by one. 1. Very high kinetic energy. Since kinetic energy is directly proportional to square of velocity, BrahMos has about 9 times the kinetic energy of conventional subsonic missiles like Tomahawk. BrahMos has been known to break ships in half with its impact. 2. S maneuvers in final stages of flight. The missile basically doesn't move in a straight line, making it very hard to intercept. 3. There are lots of redundancies in the guidance system, right from the INS, GPS, GLONASS and GARGAN, making it hard to jam. 4. Accuracy of around 1 square meter, making it apt for precision strike on high-value target. 5. Block 3 variant, steep dive version of BrahMos, has 75 degree steep dive attack capability. It is the only cruise missile in the world having the ability to steep dive at supersonic speeds. This enables the missile to target enemy positions behind obstacles like mountainous terrain. Work is being carried out to achieve a 90 degree steep dive capability. 6. Currently BrahMos uses ramjet engine. BrahMos 2 is being developed, which will have scramjet engine and will reach speeds up to Mach 7. Also note that this would be the longest range conventional weapon with the Indian and Russian army. Generally armies of any country tend to only tackle 40 to 50 kilometers range. The BrahMos range will change the concept completely, as Indian and Russian army will be among only very few armies in the world that will have reach of 600 kilometers.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.